105 is the number that comes to my head. When I think of all the years I wanna be with you, wake up every morning with you in my bed. That's precisely what I plan to do. And you know one of these days when I get my money right, buy you everything and show you all the finer things in life. We'll forever be in love, so there ain't no need to rush. But one day I won't be able to ask you loud enough. I'll say, well, find out. The more I look, the more I find the reasons why. You're the love of my life. You know one of these days when I get my money right, buy you everything and show you all the finer things in life. We'll forever be in love, so there ain't no need to rush. But one day I won't be able to ask you loud enough. I'll say, well, say, will you marry me? And if I lost everything, in my heart it means nothing, 'cause I have you, girl, I have you. To get right down on bended knee, nothing else would ever be better, better. The day when I'll say, will you marry me? I swear that I will mean it. I say, every morning with you in my bed, that's precisely what I plan to do.
Yeah. Harold, they call me Hutch, and really I just would want to express my appreciation for my wife, for having with me the 10 years of, you know, togetherness in good times and bad times. And really is a privilege to have such a sweet and wonderful loving wife. And really in this day, in this special day, in the 2016th of November, 5th of November, we are once again with our friends celebrating this special occasion. That's it, and I really love her, and it's all for her happiness and for her something to remember.
First, I am so grateful to God that we are able to celebrate this day, and thank God that we reached this 10 years anniversary of our marriage, and I really appreciate my husband. Thank you for all your love, all your sacrifices, and for all your commitment. thank you for everything that you did for me for the past 10 years. And we're looking forward for another 10 years or more. And prayerfully, it's always in my heart's prayer that even when we are old, or even our hair gets gray, or our faces get wrinkles, we pray that we will still be celebrating all these things. And thank you for everyone. Thank you for my husband. Thank you. I lift up everything to God. To God all be the glory. I love you.
Yeah, happy one. Being a part of the special occasion today, we'll forever cherish as we go through in the next years, taking a look at the pictures, who are the people inside in this special occasion. And thank you for being a part of it, really. And in the many years to come, I'm really will be sentimentally be grateful for you guys, seeing you guys in those pictures and videos. That's all. I hope you enjoy and the food served and everything. Okay, thank you. Alright.
At some point, marami kong nalaman sa'yo na alam kong nakatulong din ako sa marriage niyo. Alam kong lahat naman tayo pagdadaanan mong ganyan bagay. Pero isa lang naman ang pwede ko sabihin sa'yo, ipupoint pa rin kita kay Dan. Kasi every time na yung kanina yung scripture na sinabi niya, if you love your wife as Christ loved the church, lahat na yun. Yun lang bro. Kaya pag-iisipin mo, if you're struggling with your wife, for everything, na kahit yung maliliit na bagay, isipin mo lagi siya. Kung gaano ka niya minahal. Sa ganung paraan, ganun mo din mamahal siya. Kasi, and at the same time, pag nakikita ka niya na nila ganun, yung motivation mo dahil mahal mo siya, automatic yun, susuklihan ka niya mas higit pa sa expectations.
Really inspired me. Because my wife always complained that I'm not romantic, right? But you are very different. So I can tell that you love your wife a lot. Yeah. So, and really you're so blessed with an awesome husband. So you have been inspiring us, and we hope you inspire us over the next 10 years. Okay. Congratulations.
Thank you. For Annalie and Hatch, I think you already say all the things that they wanted to say. Sabina and Rodel.
I just want to share for Hatch first. I think it's very sweet of you to do this rededication and also want to make this event happen despite end of the last few months actually. It's very challenging and sick and it's just really moving long hours. But just you making the effort to want to make it happen. Continue to be his supporting wife, to be there for Hatch, and to be a great spiritual support for him as well. So,
he really likes Adelie's cooking. Adelie is a good cook. I think we all know that. And Hutch is well fed. You can never say you're fed up. Okay, because you're well fed. But anyway, bro, we're really happy. We're happy to be here. You know, we're happy that we can encourage you guys this day. Something that you will remember for the rest of your life as well. So, happy 10th year to you guys. What can I say? The mismo are here, so to witness it. Even Richard had to travel all the way from Malaysia and fight his way through the immigration officer.
Really?
Yeah. They were both in Yishun area, and they have a plan to visit us. It's just so happened that, we're trying to visit the children, right? So, we're able to meet up with Hutch and Anneli, but, during that day, we're so excited to, really see both of you, especially you, Hutch, because we haven't seen you for quite a long time, and, initially.
Spending those days with them, it's really special. Until now,
when we think back of
Biju, oke, kita tunggu nanti.
Nobody else. You keep your hair, gets me overwhelmed. What's my life now? It ain't hard to tell. Oh no. Nobody else. Oh, when you put me on it, it's hard to tell. Oh.
It must have been over in my shadow to never have sight on your face. You will contend to live behind. You always walk a step behind. So I was one with all the glory, while you were one with all the strength. Your beautiful face without the name for so long. A beautiful smile to hide the pain. Did you ever know that you're my hero? And everything I would like to be. I can fly higher than an eagle, 'cause you are the wind beneath my wings. It might have been a pain to go unheard, but I've got it all here in my heart. I want to know, I know the truth. Of course I know, I will be nothing without you. Did you ever know that you're my hero? And everything I would like to be. I can fly higher than an eagle, 'cause you are the wind beneath my wings. Did I ever tell you you're my hero? You're everything, everything I wish I could be. I can fly higher than an eagle, 'cause you are the wind beneath my wings. You are the wind beneath my wings.
Haba pa yan.
Haba pa yan.
Fly Thank you, God, for you, the wind beneath my wings.
Para kay Hatch at saka kay Annalie, yung talagang magmahalan silang dalawa. Kung ano man ang mga hinanakit sa bawat isa sa kanila, dapat tapusin nila na hindi pa dumilim ang araw. At saka gusto ko silang makita na love each other forever. Trust at saka happiness always.
Ang wish ko para kay Ate Analysis Anale and Tuya Hatch, nandiyan na sa inyo lahat. Isa lang ang wini-wish ko din, na alam kong wish nyo rin na sana magka-baby na kayo. alam ko naman na strong ang faith nyo kay God, na nagmamahalan talaga kayo. Sana lang na yung kapit lang talaga kay God. Ano man yung mga trials, alam ko malalagpasan nyo yun. Kasi alam ko naman kung gaano kayo kamahal ni God din. Gaano din nyo kamahal si God. Alam ko yun. Yan lang naman ang ano. Kaya pag yung mga pagsubok na yan, alam ko kayang-kaya nyo. Kaya wala akong ibang mahihiling. Yun lang. Baby para sa inyo. Alam ko yun ang magiging pang instrument na maging stronger ang relationship. Pero ano man kung ibibigay ni God sa inyo, or hindi ko alam kung ano, sana handa yung puso niyo natanggapin. At yun lang.
Hatch and Annalie, alam ko na nagmamahalan kayo. Nakikita namin yung bawat isa sa inyo na yung saya, na kahit na alam namin na wala kayong anak. Hinihingi natin sa God yun, isasama namin kayo sa panalangin para makamit natin yun. Isa pang ano ko sa inyo, yung message ko sa inyo na kapit lang tayo kay God. Huwag tayong maging, kung ano yung down natin, kailangan na yung puso natin nakasindro kay sa Panginoon. Magmahalan kayo, yun ang dapat. Trust. Talaga. Maligaya kami para sa inyo.
Ang message ko kay Hatch at magmahalan sila ng habang buhay at saka lahat ng problema. Kaya-kaya nyo yung lagpasan. At saka maging maligaya kayo habang buhay. At magkaroon kayo ng baby talaga. Yun ang aming panalangin, na magkaroon kayo talaga ng panalangin. Ay, ng baby. Yun na lang kung baga ano, yun na lang kung lang sa inyo. Maraming salamat.
So, Annalie, in Tehaz, ang hangat, alam ko yun. So, Annalie, in Tehaz, ang message ko lang po alam ko na bawat mag-asawa, alam ko na hangat natin ang anak. At alam ko na mahal kayo ni God. Maybe hindi ngayon, pero sa maybe sooner or later, meron na. Pero ang sabi ko lang, kahit alam ko na kung minsan ang pagkaasawa, meron talaga yung misunderstanding bawat isa, pero alam ko na mahal tayo ni God, at alam ko na hindi kayo pababayaan. Pagpatuloy lang yung kapit nyo kay God. Kahit anong problema, huwag kayong mag-give up.